Hey everyone, it's time for another challenge. Brought to you by the Cloudwork 43 channel and Team Claw Strikers. This time I'm gonna do Pokemon Battle Revolution Set 8 with my new team at the party. I've been through Set 8 about three to two times already. Two to three times, and I'm just about mad. So I thought if I record it, maybe I'd have a better chance. Alright. Courtney's Pokemon are Articuno, Abomasnow, Mamoswine, Froslass, Walrein, and Jirachi. Oops. Sparkbird and Red X will come in handy. Spark Sheep and Eatled will come in handy as well. Let's party.
Stargazer Coliseum, Masters Battle, Final Set, the Battle of the Century for Wildly Determined. It started to hail in the Coliseum.
Alright, so let's do this.
And are awaiting their trainer's orders.
I'm willing to bet that Mamoswine's gonna not protect himself. Told you. Why do I tell you? Am I smart or what? Bullet punch! Ha! Wow, didn't expect that. Oh well. This is probably the easiest set. Even though this set has a Jirachi, this set is probably the easiest out of all. This battle is probably the easiest out of all of them. This battle, sorry, I said set. This set's the hardest. Though this battle's the easiest. This battle's just a warm up. Now let's bullet punch Abomasnow. Let's kill an Abomasnow. Or not. Look at that. That's ridiculous. Die! My hair! That's what he was saying. He was crying about his hair. Oh snap. Wait. What? Why didn't this idiot use Ice Punch on my Zapdos? These trainers, they never think. They don't think. They just do something before they even think. So, let's see. I'm gonna use Heat Wave and Bullet Punch on Abomasnow, because Bullet Punch is the only thing you can use.
Abomasnow.
Bye-bye. Heat Wave, please get a critical hit. Oh shit. Oh, you little. You little insect! More hail! This hail gets annoying. It both damages me and it wastes the time in my video. It's all because of that Abomasnow. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm not taking any chances. Sparkbird has a Life Orb. Red X has a Choice Band. That's why I always have to use Bullet Punch. Well, I have to say, this is good quality so far.
The results are in. It's a total victory for the blue corner.
That was a total sweep, I have to say, for myself. Let's go, let's do this right now, with a hammer. Okay, I cannot make a rhyme. Alright, I have a better strategy for this. When I was doing this, I kept on sending out Kyogre, and he sent us Tyranitar, and let's just say I got mad. Alright, so I know what I'm doing. I'm gonna send out Eat Lead first, and then, Red X. Then I'm gonna send out Aqua Rain and Kyogre. Because I have a better idea on what to do. You cannot defeat me. I can hear the applause now. I will win! Rise! Haha, you will not defeat me. Oh, that's different. He sent out his Cradilly instead of his, Garchomp.
Battle for close trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy.
U-turn or bullet punch? Bullet punch.
The stage is set and the curtain is up.
Let's do this.
Boom!
Heavy blow. Now let's set up the stealth rock. Yep, that's pretty much my Metagross. My Metagross is my lead. I called him Eat Lead. Why? Because he's literally lead. Ah, crap. Well, that's just dandy. And the item I gave to Eat Lead is an Oka Berry. The Oka Berry pretty much weakens fire moves. And, oops. And now I'm gonna go full throttle. Bullet punch with Eat Lead. Boom. And I believe with the Choice Band, Scizor has about 561 attack. And with Technician, Bullet Punch is increased in power. Look at that. Even with the stockpile, I brought him down more than half health. Okay, this can be a problem. I forgot about that. Alright, so, idiot. Alright. So, I'm not gonna do that yet. First, I'm gonna take care of Grey Billy. Then I'll do it. Oh. Okay. Come on, Red X. Yes! Bullet punch. Boom! Sorry, buddy. Okay, this could be a problem. Don't tell me that thing's Sandfield. Alright, that's it. Oh, wait, no. I don't know what to do here. I'll just use Bullet Punch on. No, I'll use Earthquake on everyone. Actually, more specifically, Omastar and Red X. Even though hitting Red X will be a bad thing. Wow, twice in a row. Wow, look at that. Oh my, you copy. Ah, oh, you poor. Because now I have to kill my own Scizor. And I don't want to do that. Eat Lead. I will stop the video before it happens. Oh god!